Let's do some dancing.
I lost a lot of money there.
In my experience, witches and dancing don't exactly mix.
Today they mix like fire and oil, my love. We'll dance the barn down.
Okay. I think we already danced over there.
Faster.
But here we go. Well, she's enjoying herself, at least. I'm just sitting here with a stupid grin on my face for some reason. Well, she's having the time of her life as well, I think. So thanks for that, Vladimir.
And now, a special treat for our special guests.
Okay.
The Witcher, Geralt, and his enchanting partner, Shan.
Hello, Gaunter.
Musicians, something lovely for the loving couple.
At last, music for our loving embrace.
Okay.
Come, Shani,
what is Gaunter's plan here?
My romantic side.
It's time for a slow, or something of the kind.
Oh, you're rather good at this.
Doesn't look like there's too much to it, though. And Gontrodim has disappeared again. My dancing skills are a mere foretaste. You're quite skilled yourself, or I am the lord of the dance.
A chair could dance a jig with you as its partner.
Oh, how humble you are.
I strive to be, yet should the need arise, I can strut as proud as any peacock.
Perfect combination. Women must love you.
Well, not to brag, but...
Call it idle curiosity, but... How many have you had?
Many. And not a scrub hag among them, I should add. Women with true class, all. Though none to match your charms.
Oh, you charmer. I think she's starting to warm up to Vladimir as well. And that's a pretty strange camera angle. With a kiss?
Not sure I do.
Is she blushing? Oh! Ho, 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 ho.
What are you doing? Have you lost your mind?
I don't think he has.
My mind, my heart, for you.
We must agree. You can say whatever you please, but you shall keep your hands to yourself. Understood?
If I'm to play, I will play. I couldn't resist. Was it good for you? I couldn't resist.
Don't be upset, my peach. I couldn't resist.
I'm not upset. Just next time, don't lunge at me like that.
I'd had a long fast, so to speak. Hunger overwhelmed me. But yes, next time I shall ask.
Look at that,
Shani.
He's ashamed.
May I kiss you?
You are incorrigible. Could I talk to Geralt for a moment?
What for? He'll have nothing of interest to say. The man's a drip.
Please.
Please.
Very well.
I wonder what a game...
See how I've reeled her in? Now don't fuck this up.
Geralt,
okay.
I'm curious what it's like when that ghost is inside you. Do you feel anything? Have any control?
I feel everything. Don't have any control over what I do or say, though. Why do you ask?
Because I wonder what it would have been like to dance with you. Just you.
Wouldn't do it, not my thing. Wouldn't force myself on you. I'd probably have done exactly what he did. Let's go for the second option, of course.
Well, I probably wouldn't have forced myself on you.
Forced myself? It was an innocent kiss, not more.
Well, it was a bit more than that.
Thank you, or if that should make me... angry?
But don't get me wrong. I've thought about doing just that a few times, but...
But what?
But I'm not going to talk about it with him here. We can do discuss it once he's gone.
I'll hold you to that.
Perhaps a bit of thanks is in order. Seems I've snared the little Robin for you.
You can shut up now.
What's going on now?
Nothing. Never mind. You happened to see the man who announced your song?
Yes, he acted as though he knew me, but we've never met. I was surprised. Who is he?
Gaunter Odin, Master Mirror. What are you doing here?
Well, he's looking into things.
Just ask him.
Yeah, he didn't show up without a reason. Need to talk to him.
Consider that he might have simply been nearby and dropped in on a whim.
Promise you this much. He never does anything simply, and certainly not on a whim.
I was to make merry, carouse. Yet here I've stood the last 5 minutes, listening to you talk. I'm going back in.
Okay, there we go again.
Better. Come, Shani. The night beckons us not to jabber it away.
And she clearly agrees. Talk to Master Mirror at the wedding.
Let's do something wild.
Huh. Okay, so let's talk to Gaunter Odin first. If we can find him. There he is.
But gingerbread's an output flour, honey, eggs and spices.
I beg to differ, madame. You omit the most important ingredient in gingerbread. Time.
What sort of balderdash is he feeding them?
Quiet. If you listen, you'll learn.
Time? What do you mean, time? An ingredient?
Time gives the proper consistency. Time provides that ideal crunch on the outside, the delicious moistness within.
So how much of this time does it take?
That you will not find in any recipe. You must surrender to your senses. Let them lead you so close to time, you touch it. Let you sniff it, stroke it even. Time. Time is the key.
Okay, that was interesting.
I must introduce myself. Gaunter Odin.
Okay.
My, what a lovely dress. The color suits you exquisitely.
Thanks. I've heard a lot about you, but no one mentioned cooking. Seem to know quite a bit about gingerbread.
I think he knows a lot about a lot.
Simply, I know a lot about everything.
There we go.
Is that so? What do you know about me?
That you were ever the worst brother. That you envied Olgierd from your earliest days and always wished to be just like him.
Ooh, I think you hit a soft spot there. How'd you know I'm not Geralt? I think we kind of know the answer to that question, so... Not true, prove it.
Rubbish. I never envied my brother.
Of course you did. He was a shining role model. Olgierd ran faster, shot truer, lifted greater weights. Olgierd learned to read first, although you tried your damnedest to beat him. As you grew up, he had his pick of girls, whereas you made do with the leftovers.
I apologize, Shani. I'm rather sorry you have to hear this.
Stop fooling yourself. Shani isn't here for you. She's here for Geralt. Even after death, you still play the pale imitation. Oh, by the way, Olgierd's a much better dancer.
Can you punch
a
chin?
Dog. That's my brother. I loved him.
The question is, were you as dear to him as he seems to have been to you?
He made a hero of me in death. In my last battle, in truth, I was far from valiant. 5 came at me. I'll not deny it. I fled. I hid in a cellar, yet they found me, cornered me like a rat. But Olgierd told everyone I flew at all 5, took them on all at once, alone.
I'm rather curious how you know all this.
Olgierd visits my grave, often. Pours a drink for me, gets soused himself, and talks of the old times. He cannot see me, but I hear his every word.
Well, perhaps one day he'll say something very surprising.
What are you getting at?
I shan't disturb you any longer. Have a splendid time, for time is short.
So he likes to create discontent and disturbances, doesn't he, Gaunter?
It's all right. That was... forget him. We're here to enjoy ourselves, right?
Come on, Vladimir.
Let's go.
Heads up.
Still young.
And let's have some fun. Take part in the wedding activities. We're still gonna do that.
A word of truth.
Don't let it bother you.
Old Geert was not just my brother. More importantly, he was my best mate. The ladder begs us to scamper to its top, where we can converse.
Converse?
Then let's scale.
How so? Just like that.
There aren't that many ways to scale a ladder.
Okay. And what do I do here? Talk to Shani? There we go.
Come now.
Just like that.
Just like that, apparently. Oh, God, Shawnee. I can see things.
Well, when it comes right down to it.
Let's put the camera at a more appropriate angle.
Come now,
speak up.
Yes, just as I thought. Come, it's time we return.
Yes, it is. So, let's get back. Up, oh, well, down. So let's take the ladder down.
What's just as you thought? I find you intimidating.
Loudly lowing cows only ever give a little milk.
I've only ever dealt with simple maids, whereas you're a surgeon. I believe I was right not to just take you and... Well, I was right to take the more romantic approach.
Oh, all right. Now come. We were to enjoy ourselves. Let's do just that.
Okay, so let's head to the next. We have 3 places left to go. What is this? Do I need to catch the pig or what?
You do well not to pester.
What do I need to do? What do I need to do here? Hello? The marker was a bit off. I was talking to the wrong people.
What is this? Blustering about after pigs, are you?
Lads are racing to be crowned King of the Swineherds and win the prize that comes with it for their wench. Lady.
Yes, indeed. They're all ladies.
One must be a swineherd's son to enter, I suppose.
Nay, any man can try his luck. All you need is to herd the piggies dabbed in yellow into the pen.
Okay. The prizes, tell me more.
King of the swineherds, eh? What's this king get exactly? The king's ransom, I would hope.
No coin. Honor's the prize. King gets a crown of laurels he pins to his saddle, rides about with pride that he's king of the swineherds.
You mentioned some trifles for the lasses. Are they worthwhile at least?
For certain! Lovely, every last one. Pretty as a painting. Win and see for yourself.
Okay then, let's chase some pigs.
Sounds like damned foolish nonsense. But why not give it a try?
We'd be honored.
A witcher with ashes chasing swine. Better than a goddamn circus.
What's that you say, peasant?
Nothing.
Yeah, good. Indeed.
Keep it that way.
Get that cripple out of there! Couldn't chase his own wench into a bed, let alone a pig into a pen. Let the witcher give it a run.
Okay then, let's try this. We heard a sheep before. Or herded a sheep before. Where's the pen? Oh, that's the pen, okay.
Ooh. It's a moment worth immortalizing to posterity.
Watch my movements, Shani. I'm spry as a cat and sly as a fox. I'll show these imbeciles how one chases a porker.
Go! Go, piggy!
Come on, piggy. Got a nice and cozy pen for you.
No. There goes one.
You see that, Shani? One pig pen.
Go. No. Yeah. There we go. 2 pigs in the pen. Hooray! And level 36 from herding pigs, apparently.
Are the pigs penned? Indeed they are.
Master Witcher, we ain't seen such pig-chasing skill in a long time.
Your family had an ample pen, didn't they? Go on, admit it.
My family had many pens. But that in no way means I had any practice chasing pigs.
Okay,
however
then.
It were, the crown's going to a good man.
Thank you.
And the king's chosen maid deserves a fitting favour. Here.
A pig.
Just
a stuffed piglet. Look at
brandish
that.
Brandish it on your horse so that all folk may see.
Ooh, thanks, King of Swineherd's crown.
What do you say to that, Shani? Never witnessed such agility?
You're clearly a natural at chasing pigs through muck. You were a joy to watch.
Okay, that was pretty sarcastic, I think. So, two things left
how
to do, I think.
My heart's captor like the prize I won for her?
The rag-stuffed piggy? It's lovely, truly. I've always dreamed of owning one.
Tell me, Shani, what's the key with you?
What do you mean?
I think the ears do it all.
That's clear. In Geralt's name and flesh, of course. But still, yet the more I woo you, the less you seem ready to succumb. So I ask myself, what am I missing?
Perhaps you're just not my type. Considered that?
Rubbish. I'm every lass's type.
Is that so? Prove it.
With pleasure.
Casanova.
Show me a lass, and I'll have her eating out of my hand in the blink of an eye.
That one. With the garland.
Okay, then.
Splendid choice. Now observe as Vladimir von Evereck does his thing.
Okay.
Now,
this is going to be interesting.
Do I know you?
That's the crux of it. We've not met. I've had to endure half a lifetime without you.
An entire lifetime, more like.
Ooh, burnt,
my dear. Do not sabotage me, Shani. That would not be fair.
Fine. I'll stay out of your way.
I think someone's jealous. Okay. Did it hurt when you fell from the heavens, or my dear girl, you are a miracle? Maybe start with the first one. The second one is a bit too cheesy, probably.
Sweet. You are no mere maid, but a marvel of nature. And now, at last, fate knocks at your door.
But I, well, don't know rightly.
You needn't know anything. I know it all for us both. I shall make a true lady of you. Arm in arm, we'll grace the finest salons.
Salons? Really? Actual salons? In Novigrad? And how?
In Novigrad? Oxenfurt? Why, in Kovir as well? Wherever you wish. Let's make haste to the barn. There, everything will be made clear.
And that was all Vladimir.
The devils are you?
We're the Mrs. Brothers, and we swore to our down his dying day we'd keep those of your ilk far from her.
Okay. You'll do nothing of the sort, bumpkin, or forgive me, I didn't know. I don't want to upset Shani, so beating these guys into a pulp probably doesn't give off the right image. So forgive me, I didn't know.
Easy, lads. No harm done. An innocent conversation with an innocent miss. The kind weddings are for.
We all heard your innocent talk. Wanted to draw her to the barn. What were you going to do there? Talk some more?
Naturally, we would speak. But first, we would dance. Now tell me, what sort of fool wouldn't want to dance with a beauty like her?
Find another beauty, or I'll dance with you myself. Just after I grab me a fence post.
Geralt, you saw it. I tried to resolve this peacefully, but they wish to fight.
Suits me just fine. Sounds like wonderful fun. Fence boards right over there for the taking.
Here he is, stones.
He's enjoying
that's
that.
The last plowing straw. No one accuses Vladimir von Everick of cowardice.
Calm down, boys. Don't want to fight you.
Too damn bad, because we're going to tan your mutant freak hide.
You're going to lose.
That does it!
Okay. There we go.
Show us what you got.
Hot damn, boy. You needn't ask me twice.
Oh, God, this isn't a good idea. That's not a good idea. Okay, defeat your opponents. Boards,
the perfect weapon for sweaty-assed standards.
Perfect fit for your job, you plowing gentle fuck.
Here we go! Punching people with wood! Punching people with wood! It's annoying that there are three guys. That's one.
So fiercely. Step up. Who else wants a shave? Damned cretin creamed me. Embarrassing to take a licking from a boar.
There we go.
Watching.
Let's just beat this guy to a pulp. He can't do anything. He's not gonna parry me. He's not gonna do anything else. So let's put him in a corner and see. Well, let him see everything. Stars, most likely.
Spawn, thought yourself a match for a Von Everick, a witcher. Away with you, begone. I've tired of looking at your slack jacket yaps.
And everybody else seemed to enjoy that
Where
fight.
To, my love? I was to turn you into a lady.
I don't think she's enjoying herself anymore.
I was not at fault. They lunged at me. Well, go on, chase her.
Why don't you do that?
In your dreams.
There it is. You fucked up. She's gone. Is that how you woo the ladies?
You always that charming in life?
It worked. More often than not.
Listen, tongue and fists on a leash from now on. Have your fun, but don't beat the wedding guests. With my hands.
Fine. I shall try.
Yeah, we were kind of provoked this time.
Shani approaches. Unlikely to be happy, eh?
You made this mess. You do the explaining.
Oh, all right.
Your methods. Quite unusual. To woo a woman by beating up her brothers. Creative. Wonder what else you have up your sleeve.
All went according to plan. I can demonstrate if you'd like. Yeah,
my
go with that
girl,
one.
What don't I have up my sleeve? I'd gladly demonstrate. Perhaps behind the barn?
I think you've demonstrated enough. Let's just enjoy ourselves, all right?
Couldn't let that one go.
You don't have all that much time left.
Your wish is my command, m'lady. I'd never deny a maid so fair-featured. Off we go.
I think there's two more things left. If I'm not mistaken. Okay, and somebody got hit in the face there at the end of the... One of the sandpick clips probably kept hanging.
We must find more fun.
Okay, there's a woman around here freaking out.
Find yourself a perch from which to survey passing bows.
What do you mean? My back aches from pounding the churn, so I'm having a...
And they said fire burns hotter in an old stove.
If I was your age, you'd be singing a different tune. Have you squinted?
She's walking towards me. Okay, so that's one, and now the last one. Are they swimming? What are they doing here? Okay. Have they lost something?
An old pot.
Mayhaps his lass wears pots for shoes, in case she can't find a privy.
You were supposed to fish out my slipper. Am I to dance now with one foot bared? Tis a wedding. I've got to wear slippers.
Oh, that's an annoying voice.
I did. Take there. Muck must have sucked it deep in.
Well, poke your paws in there. Rut for it. Rubbish game.
Oh, poor man. He tried his best, probably. What's but maybe we can help.
They're playing slip in for a slipper. Never heard of it?
Never. Us gentry folk have other diversions. What's the object?
Maid tosses a shoe in the water. A man's got to dive in and fish it out.
And look, he failed.
Mutations don't just turn them barren as a mule. They give them an ass's ears to boot. Must have some other horse part hidden in his trousers.
Yes, a giant... yeah, horseshoe. What will I get if I retrieve
and
the
once
shoe?
I retrieve it?
Well, your maid will be pleased as punch. Or it means you're a gallant beau. And awful handy.
Is that all? No prize? Not even a kiss?
That depends on the miss in question. If she wants to give you a kiss, she will. But she ain't obliged.
She has a lot nicer a voice. So I'd like to join in this fun. Of course you will. Vladimir wants another kiss. One he's given instead of taken.
Oh my.
Oh yes.
Oh, there's more to come.
Oh, wait. Okay, never mind.
Game. Shani, your slipper. I shall prove I dive to any depth for you.
Those are boots, I think. And thus. Hopefully we can find that again.
Observe, Shani.
My eyes are glued.
Okay, it's over there, yeah. That's not her shoe, is it? Or is it? Wolf shoe, that's not hers. That's not hers either. Oh, there's something over there. Yeah, that's it. That's it. That was the pretty shoe. The pretty red shoe. Hello, Shani. I've got your shoe back.
Pond sank in up to my armpits.
I see no amount of silt could keep you from my shoe. And all the other shoes ever tossed in the lake.
Always better to do a bit more and even gain naught by it than to do too little and face regret.
Oh, that's quite the theory.
One founded in practice. For instance, I can now approach the owner of any of these slippers, and she will lift up her skirt and bend over. To don it, of course.
Oh, so generous. And clever.
Yeah,
just
very clever.
Figuring that out. I believe I've earned a kiss.
Well, find the owners of those shoes. One might agree.
Don't be jealous, Shani. That was but a jest. I don't give a piffle about the others. Oh, well. Recognize this, Cinderella.
My shoe?
Now extend your supple leg and let me slide it in. That is, on.
His double entendres are great.
Thank you.
Sexual innuendos and the like. Okay, so that was it. So, go to the barn for the capping ceremony.
Now we must do something else. Something wild.
So let's end it with that then. I must admit though, I don't really know what a capping ceremony is.
As a bridesmaid, I need to be by the bride for the capping.
Go on, Shani. I'll manage fine alone.
I hope we will. By the time you're watching this, you'll probably already realize this, but I'm gonna split this wedding in two episodes.
Seriously, I've decided to make a speech.
Oh, God.
There's no need.
Very well, I won't. I shall make a speech and that's that. Yeah, we will.
No need. Why, there's every need.
Oh, come on, have a little faith.
I'd always considered peasant jollities unworthy of a gentleman. For tell me,
Who among you would rub shoulders with swineherds if born a noble?
Wait.
I delighted in the beauty of buxom farm wenches, of course, and indeed still do. Given more time, I'd prove this to each and every maiden here.
I hope he turns this around.
Different story. Never took any note of them. Had one or two groom my mounts. They did this well, but were never worthy of conversation.
There's a lot of background noise in this scene, but...
For one must live by certain principles. Am I right?
Wait.
But this day has changed all. Beneath the muck and dung, a peasant is a man. I understand this, thanks to you. You've still shite all to talk about, but I don't mind anymore.
For this, okay, then.
I thank you and say, you are well loved.
It's almost midnight. Time for the capping.
Wait, I'm not done.
Oh, yes, you are. All the maids join in the capping.
You're a maid too, Shani.
The midnight chime has struck. The capping times are come. What thoughts in young hearts prance? What dreams make young blood run? Be they nice, be they vice, of jesterly or lordly stance, out they'll come in this hour's dance.
So it's a pre-rendered cutscene again. So that's why it's a bit lower in quality. Oh, so literally a capping. Never mind, I'm dumb. Look at that.
Whoever caught the gallant shall be next to wed.
Well, one with a garland and one with donkey ears. What the hell is he doing? What the hell is he doing? Does he feel pain or not? Because he's really smiley while cutting his hand. Yeah, indeed.
That really necessary?
It came rushing back in a torrent. How we caroused at Olgierd's wedding. I couldn't resist. Had to pet a few words. Will you give him the letter?
We will.
I will.
Thanks. You're a good chap, Witcher. That was dirt, but good.
Thanks, Volodymyr. You turned this wedding into a hell of a good time.
A lovely custom. Blushing maids twirling in dance, their hair swirling freely, their bodices undone, their bouncing...
Will you stop?
Titties.
Did you see it? Shani caught the garland. She'll be next to marry as peasant superstition has it.
Maybe. Doesn't matter. It's past midnight. Time for you to go back to the crypt.
I can't! I'm not finished here.
It's past midnight. You can take off those lovely ears. Only if you want to, of course.
Lovely as they are, I think I'll put them away for now.
Is Vladimir's ghost gone?
You see? She asks after me. Misses me already.
I'm here, my ever-loving tulip.
That was not the arrangement.
My head so light, a team of hellish stallions could not tear me away before I receive one more, or two more, or as many as you'll give.
You seem to have enjoyed yourself. I'm glad.
A kiss. I knew it would end this way. An end that is but a beginning.
No, it's just an end. It's after midnight. Your time has come.
Ah, we needn't fret such trifles. Death's not come to claw me back, so why not continue our revels?
What's Geralt think about that? You gave your word.
Shani, darling, I'm dead. Can't expect too much from a corpse.
Vladimir von Everick, go back whence you came.
Thank you, Gunter.
Please.
Stay out of this.
Oh, wow.
Stop! I beg you, stop!
Get ye hence, or I'll take you with me, and your moldy crypt will look like paradise in comparison. The choice is yours.
Holy shit. This turned grim very fast.
I promise you'll not die.
Poor man, he just wanted to have some fun.
Guards, what is this?
Well, he's gone. Thanks, I suppose. That was unduly harsh, indeed. What did you do to him?
What did you do to him?
Sent him back whence he came.
I hope you didn't hurt him.
I disposed of a pest. There was no need for you to suffer his cheek any longer. Geralt had finished his
task. Well, thank you, I suppose.
So...
Yes, I know. As soon as he finishes one task, he needs to rush off to the next.
Who knows? Perhaps this time will be different. I saw you looking at each other, and it just so happens I also know the history you share.
You do? How?
Shani, darling, would you ask an eagle how it knows how to fly? Regardless, what matters is Vladimir von Everick will bother you no more.
Enjoy the evening, please. True, gotta get going. I'd like to stay a bit longer. We will stay a bit longer, of course.
I'd like to stay longer, but...
Don't make excuses, Geralt. I'm not angry. A witcher has to ply his trade. Follow his path. As for me, well... Perhaps I expected too much of this wedding. Got the wrong impression.
No, you didn't.
Not sure I understand.
Never mind. I should find Aldona. I am her bridesmaid, after all.
Wait, what? Did I do something wrong? I might have done something wrong.
There it is. The face of a man who's failed to understand a woman.
You understand her?
Of course. Women are simple. The problem is that men are hopeless fools.
Okay, then.
Your friend will now make a show of being hurt. Pick her some flowers or bring her a drink. She'll get over it in a snap.
Sounds like a
rather
plan.
I'd manage without your advice, thank you.
She cares for you. You have feelings for her. Don't overthink it. Surrender to spontaneous honesty. Nothing more beautiful in human relationships.
And that's a rule to live by.
You needn't end like Aldona and Jonas. Besotted fools bound by a contract they'll never escape. Seize the night. Seize your chance. Enjoy one another. That's it. Have fun.
I'm starting to like Gontro Dim. Thanks, man. And see you soon, I suppose. So, this brought us to another quest, because that man's party is over. Well, we probably need to report back to Allgeard, but a midnight clear is now started. Let the good times roll, not the trophy. But before we do that, I'm going to take a little break. So next episode, we're going to try and cheer Shani up a bit. And who knows what the rest of the night will bring. But before that, I'd like to take a little break. So if you enjoyed the episode, don't forget to like it right here on YouTube. And if you haven't already, don't forget to give the thought to subscribe to my channel. Because I'd really appreciate any support you can give me. So thank you guys enormously for watching. And I hope to see you in the next video or stream. Goodbye.